Behavioral science world, given that our goal and my goal personally is to take the science of applied behavior analysis and expand the world's collective wisdom of it and use that science to change the landscape of government, education, industry, and just society at large, given that that's our goal, which is a pretty big one, I want to make sure I'm always sharing whatever I can think of that I use that's a strategy that's based on behavioral science. And one of those is just waking up in the morning and tackling the day. I get up in the morning and there's days, you know, they're getting to be fewer and fewer, but there's days that I get up and I don't know why, but I just feel a lack of confidence. And I think you probably know what I mean. There's times that I'll get up and I just can't seem to gain the confidence to start the day. And it's the oddest thing. Fortunately, those things occur fewer and fewer through the use of behavioral principles. But for me, what I do on those days when I feel a lack of confidence or a lack of energy, I just use behavioral momentum. So I start engaging in a couple high probability type actions that are easy. Like I may just do one, two, or three things that come natural to me that are easy, that I can make progress on and get momentum. And then each subsequent action or task that I do in the morning is followed up by something that's just a little more difficult, but it allows me to get momentum. And then, of course, there's days that I wake up that I'll feel like I'm on top of the world. And usually I try and hope that that's the outcome of the morning for me when I get up. But when I wake up and I feel on top of the world is when I tackle the more challenging things first thing in the morning. I won't check email, and I'll take the most difficult task that requires a lot of concentration and focus, and I'll move through that. And I can't stand looking at payroll, I can't stand reading certain documents, but they're the things I'll tackle. And then each subsequent task, I make sure it's a little bit easier and a little bit more pleasurable. So that kind of a pre-MAC principle is also helpful. So just thought I'd share those behavioral science tips to maybe help you be more productive each day. Thanks a lot.